Previously on Transference.
Look, we're gonna figure this out.
You saw what I saw.
Some dude changing his face isn't that far-fetched.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Okay, so you move in and distract him while I take Nathan down to the power regulator. We should only need about 5 minutes till he's fully charged and ready to go.
Then, me and you, we try to do as much as we can to distract him and stop him.
And then, we save Nathan for the grand finale.
So Nathan is very essential to this plan. You should really learn to be more careful. Where is he?
He took Nathan and the power regulator. Let's go.
You know, Josh, I gotta hand it to you. You really had a nice plan going there. Wanna know why it didn't work? Because you tried to outsmart me. You can't outsmart yourself. Josh, I'm willing to make you a one-time offer. All I want is Nathan and Tyler's powers. Right here. Drop everything. Give me what I want, and I'm willing to forgive and forget.
Well, as tempting as that sounds, Vessler, I gotta say, you're right. You can't outsmart yourself. But you don't know yourself as much as you think.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Do it!
This isn't gonna work. He's too strong.
We're out of options.
Is this according to your plan?
Yes.
Look, if I can get up there, I can drain the energy and use it.
Can you even hold that much energy?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
What if it's too much? An overload could kill you.
You said it yourself. We're out of options.
Fine.
Can you give me a boost?
You sure you want to do this?
Not really.
Skies and sun, in fact.